I don't want anything. And then again, I'm telling you, if myself, my brother, my family members, we have gone against the law, I'm ready to accept this, any punishment which is under the law. Any punishment under the law. I'm clear in my thought, I'm clear in my vision. I know what to achieve. But Sumra Kupulanta and Shukuma must have
Sir, how has these last 50 days changed your life and what message you want to give to BJP?
See, I was just finding out what's wrong. Why I've been punished. What is the word? But I was ready for it. I knew that. I know what was going on inside. I had a call at a point of time. I was given a warning. I don't want to disclose all those issues now. But I'm telling you, if I've done anything wrong, if I've committed any crime, I worked against the system. I was told that they are interrogating, they're just working out when I was the UD minister, the Krishnanji, and when I was the power minister. They are just looking at, they want to have an inquiry on various issues. And they want to go to the details of it. I welcome it. At the same point, Mr. Ravi Kumar, who is the principal secretary, was the secretary there during that point of time. If I have done anything wrong, sure, I am ready to accept it. I am ready to accept whatever, if I have done anything wrong, let any type of inquiry go on, let any commission, anyway, they are given to CBI. It is going on, income tax is going on, Bename property is going on. Still, any other issues, whether inquiry commissions can be, I am ready to cooperate with them, definitely.
Sir, do you feel after these days, leak somewhere, and do you feel that BJP can be comfortable now after I came back from the jail?